do you think more could have been done to address disinformation on platforms like TikTok?
Well, there has been a lot of disinformation out there. I've seen the full suite of disinformation. The idea that the voice will have a say on the Reserve Bank determination of interest rates is quite frankly absurd, just absurd, and they know that that is the case. But there is worse information on question in some social media as well about the, you know, world conspiracies of the United Nations will control all land in Australia. All land. You will lose private ownership of everyone's home will go with a yes vote. It's just absurd.